We do want to get to some breaking news from Southgate, where several lanes of the 710 freeway are currently shut down.
We're told there is a body in the southbound lanes at Firestone. The CHP is on the scene investigating how the victim got there, but you could see a lot of traffic and there will be a backup likely for some hours. We'll give you the very latest updates as soon as they come in.